What's up, guys? Welcome to the Gary Gaming Channel. It's your boy, Gary, coming at you again with another awesome Rocket League video. And I'm playing with Nevin1990. I haven't invited him yet.
Hello, Internet.
Alright. Well, as you know, cross-platforming just dropped Xbox One to PC, so there's a whole lot of new people on here who are capable of kicking my ass. Let's go ahead and get this started. We're just going to go ahead and play on doubles today. I don't know about hoops, maybe. Yeah, I haven't done video on hoops. Let's go ahead and
double. Are we doing hoops. Competitive? Or?
No, we're just going to go ahead and play on regular. Because I was playing on regular early today, and there was some very competitive people on there. So, go ahead and hit that. Oh, man. I didn't waste money on the Batmobile. I don't know why you did.
Because I had a little bit left over and it wasn't going towards anything else.
Alright, here we go, first match. Hope they don't put us like in the middle of something, because that would suck balls. Oh, oops, alright. I rage on this so much. I don't know what he did, so I went ahead and put it up too. Alright, first shot off the start. Oh man. Okay. Nobody went for it. They just both. I don't know what he did.
I think he hit the rim.
He like jumped up, boosted, backflip. He was all fucked up in the head. I don't know what he was doing. I ran out of boost. I'm sorry. They both missed.
I couldn't get that. I got nervous.
Don't worry, I got this. God, this is why I don't like this game type, man. Because it always hits the rim and bounces out for me. I don't know why. Like, the game hates me. It's ridiculous. I was relying on you to pop it up.
Yeah, I missed.
No, that's not going. Look like
there
was for a minute.
We really need to stop.
Shut up. It's all because I double jump when I try to do it. I like started doing it in training and it's become a habit. And like, you don't need to double jump all the time. The way I, like, you don't need to double jump if the boss come in and like you don't expect it. Of course not. That's just how my life is set up. Congratulations.
What? I tried, man.
Mm-hmm. That's not important. What's important is if you make the shot or
that
not.
I make it for him? Yeah. Oh. And then you say, okay.
Yeah, of course I did, man. I'm a freaking god. Damn. Oh, bounce off the wall, gonna pop up for him. I don't know what that was. An attempt to double jump, flipped on accident. I don't know where this is going. Hey, can you quit Chris, trying to freaking break me? What are you doing? Sitting there, humping me in the back and stuff?
You were just driving into me.
Nah, man. It's clear as day. You ran into me.
I was sideways, and you were running into me.
Nah. This G-Factor guy is talking a lot of shit. You gonna sit there and let him talk all that shit, man? I shouldn't have boosted, but I hit it. Yeah, I don't know what the hell. I really don't. Like, lined it up. It was just there for them. Hit the backboard. It was a backboard shot, too. And this G-Factor guy, what the hell? This nigga need to calm down. please go on. He ain't saying nothing now.
Oh, damn. He said no shot.
I mean, it was. It took a lot of concentration. Maybe one day I'll teach you how to do that.
Shut up.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Come on. Yes, thank God. No! Thank God you were there, because he bumped into me, man. That's why I bumped into him. Yeah, he's not too happy about that. He started... We need to get the ball off of our side. He's over here continuously trying to make a shot. Uh-oh. That barrier they have around the goal throws me off a lot. Cause I just don't expect it to hit the barrier. Even though I see it hit the barrier like countless times. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah?
Why were you going the opposite way to hit the ball?
I don't know.
I don't know what's going on. This all over here. Cluster fuck together. Nope. Nope. Not today. We need to make a shot. I'm getting tired of this tie game stuff. Hit the wall. Fly up. No, it did not. Of course not. It never, it just rolls up the wall for me. It always bounces again. Where is this going? Where is this going? Nowhere? Thank God. Nope. Got 20 seconds left to make a shot. What?
You should have tried to pop it up, not hit it straight into the barrier.
Look, man, there was a reason why I did that. It was so you could come in and make the shot. I wanted you to get MVP.
I'm not going to get MVP no matter what at this point.
Come on, man. You got to have faith. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's it. Don't no, please. Oh, my God. I don't know why I hit it the direction. I don't know why, but I just gave it to him. But not today. Get out of here. Aerialing when you're right under the ball is the biggest pain in the ass in the world. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try to just let it roll up. Double jump and then have it bounce way too high for me to do anything. Okay, that's cool. Roll. Yes, yes, yes. No! Yes! No! Come on! Oh my! Did y'all? Everybody saw that, right? That was ridiculous. That was absolute. Mm. But then, alright, good thing you scored, man. Cause I was about to have a hurt. That was. Oh, man. Let's go ahead and put up the GG. Oh, you're right. There was an absolutely... I didn't look at the score. I didn't think I had 960 points. All right, let's go ahead and hit doubles now. I'm trying to stop it at, like, at least 20 minutes. Well, at max 20 minutes. We'll just have to see how everything goes, though. Now, remember what I always tell you when you're waiting for a match. Training... Aerial Pro. Are you on training Aerial Pro?
Aerial Pro.
Yes, you gotta make sure you do that, man. If you do anything else, it's just it's pointless.
What if I don't want to do?
Then you're a bum. You gotta go on training Aerial Pro. Look, I made the first two shots already, man. Come on.
I made the first shot.
Now, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make this one. This one's moving, and I don't do too well with moving balls. I'm not quite skilled in that area. But you seem like you're very skilled in that area, so maybe you'll make
with
the shot.
Moving ball.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
God. All right. Second match. Hopefully we'll get some PC players. I've played against them, and it's just not fun, man. Oh, we got 360. The PC players have like a
you mean
Rocket League picture.
Are you sure they're 360 Chris?
Oh, I mean one. Oh man, that was why don't you shut up? Please go in.
That would have been great, but
where were you with the shot?
I was
you were playing with yourself.
Waiting for you.
You were waiting for me? I just got done hitting off the wall.
I was waiting so I could do something like that.
You need to work on your excuses.
What you should be asking is, where was I then? I almost didn't make it.
Came in time, so I mean, the ball was still in front of the goal, so I had nothing to say at the moment. We should go on Twitch and do like a $50 giveaway. Anyone who beats us.
Give me $50.
You know what? You're right. If you beat me, I'll give you $50. How about that?
You mean if I get MVP this match?
Come on. No, I mean like if you beat me in a 1-on-1, I'll give you $50.
It's coming back to you, Chris.
Hey, it's coming to you. Clear ball, 20 points. No. Yes, he failed. Failed so bad.
What was he trying to do?
I don't know. Like, he double jumped, and then he was like, I don't think this is going to be enough. So then he tried to go for the aerial. Now, there, I was trying to get the perfect time again, but I just was not able to. Where is this going? Jesus. I didn't expect him to come right there. An aerial ball. They're sitting back there waiting for it too. I'm gonna try to turn it, I guess. Wasn't fast enough. No. Make it in. I believe you can do it. There was no need to flip. There was like no need to flip. Why? Did you like run out of boost or something?
I don't remember.
Go in! My life sucks, man.
What is it?
He wasn't even talking. He was talking to his teammate. He wasn't trash talking. He shut up. Yes! Let's go! Let's go! They just left it wide open. I mean, they were just like, here you go, man. Just have it. Merry Christmas. Happy birthday. All that stuff. Alright, aerial that.
I don't have enough boost.
That's because you let your mind set perimeters up to make you think you don't have enough boost. But you had plenty of boost.
You just didn't believe. They got there first anyways.
I got scared. I don't know what the hell that was. That was like the biggest fail on the pinch attempt.
Chris, what are you doing?
Whatever. I'm watching the ball, man. Chill out. Nobody was by the ball.
Exactly. You had an open field.
No, no, I didn't. I didn't have any boost.
Could have just said that.
No, come on. Everything was executed perfectly. I did flip. I turned it in time. Here we go. Hit the corner. Yeah. That's my way. All right, keep the double jumping. That was a good hit, man. I don't know what the hell he was doing. Like, he was all discombobulated. I don't know what he was doing, man.
He was playing around in his goal.
Out there before. And then I don't know what happened.
It's all you.
His teammate came in. He caught up with me when I was trying to wait for it. Why do they keep saying I understand that they gotta encourage each other, man. They're not doing too good right now, but like they keep putting up what a saves on things that aren't really saves. And it's just making me mad. Please don't make a shot.
Yes.
A plunger? I think that's a top more fitting for you.
Me?
Yeah, toilet
plunger. No. I don't have a top.
What?
Because I have the Batmobile.
So you can't put one on if you have the Batmobile?
No, I can't.
That sucks. I mean, don't you think it would look better with these shades on?
No, I don't.
You disappoint me, man.
You disappoint me.
Hopefully we'll get PC players this time. And if we don't, I mean, it's still a good video. Alright, we got one. Spooky Ducks.
How do you know?
Never mind. I thought he was, and he isn't. Because I saw the Rocket League emblem picture. And usually when you see that, that means they're way too hard. Spooky dudes do not dox. Whatever, we gonna win like we always do, man. It's still gonna be a good video, even though we didn't find it. I personally think it's your fault.
It's your fault.
Here we go.
Well, that was weird.
What?
I don't know. My car just, like, lost control.
That's what happens when you do meth and try to drive at the same time.
I don't do meth at all.
Don't stop. That's just what someone who does meth would say.
Hey, I hit it back.
Yeah, I saw. I saw that. Thanks. Really helped the team out. Hey, you can't be playing light against these people, man. Like, Spooky Ducks or Dukes, he shit on me one time, man. It was crazy. I don't know what your plan was.
No!
I juked one of them out, and then, like, his teammate came and just rammed me. I absolutely... That was a little too hot.
Yeah, a little. Just a little bit.
Hey, look, man. And
then you just had to get in my
way.
If
you got time to run into people, which you don't.
And I don't get the assist.
Of course you don't. You didn't do anything.
Yes, I did. Who got it all the way out there?
Me.
No.
Look, this is what happened. I saved the ball, and it, like, bounced off of your head. I don't really see that as you. You were just there at the right time.
I hit it at the right angle.
Now, if you aerial that in, then you know that's all the assist you need, right?
I have 12 boosts. You want me to aerial with 12 boosts?
Once again, with this, you're bound by what your mind thinks you have, but you actually have a lot more than that.
Nice one.
Look, man, I stopped it, and then his teammate came in to hit it. Where were you? Okay.
You didn't stop it. You missed, and then you just flipped the
wrong way. The ball was rolling towards the goal, and I stopped it, and this teammate came in and hit it.
What about the flipping the wrong way?
Look, man, I tried to predict where the ball was going to go, and I was wrong. I apologize. Why don't you get your damn... I don't know what happened, man. Well, we both went for the ball. We should have done that. Get your 70 points the hell out of here. 70 points? You didn't even hit triple digits yet. And like, it's already, we're already at 242. Come on, man. You're a veteran? That's sad.
Hey, sometimes these matches happen.
Dang, Spooky Deuce. Like, you piss him off or something?
I think that was me.
If he's gonna get pissed off, I guess I gotta get pissed off too, right?
Sure.
The recovery time on whatever his teammate's name is. Ridiculous. Go in, let's do it! Yes! I'll teach you how to do that one day.
Okay. All you did was aerial it.
But like, did you, alright, all that, you can say all I did was aerial it, but did you see where the ball was?
Yeah, it was in the corner.
Alright then, so I mean, it's not exactly easy to aerial it and get it to turn all the way towards the goal. So I'll teach you how to do it one day.
Unless, you aren't going to teach me anything.
That's because you never show up to the lesson and you don't want to pay the damn fee. So I mean, if you don't want to pay the fee, what am I supposed to do? I can't give it to you for free.
Yes, you could.
I'll defeat the principal.
I was right there. And
look, man, I didn't see you. Just, you know, to make sure.
How can you not see me? We have names above us that are, like, you can see, clearly see.
You weren't in the, my field of vision.
You were looking right at me.
No, I wasn't. No, ball cam, remember? Just because my car is facing you doesn't mean I can see you. Dumbass. Are you a Spooky Deuce?
Man, Spooky Deuce has been doing it to you the whole map.
No, he's not. That's why I have 600 points. And I don't know how many points he has. I'm not checking the scoreboard. My controller's messed up, and when I press it, it takes 6 years for it to show up. Look, man. Alright, I'm just going to sit here and watch. Because I tried to stop it. I missed. But apparently the game thinks I hit it. And then I tried to do a flip off the wall and my car like freaked the hell out. Now what happened to you?
You know, just some things.
Just some things?
Yeah.
You got 40 seconds to make another shot, so you better be busting your ass the rest of the time.
Okay.
For starters, we have to like get it off of our side.
Yep.
Alright, here we go. No, he came out of nowhere. Where were you at? You were just sitting in goal.
What do you mean he came out of nowhere? He was back there the whole time.
Yes! Shigeru always pulling the miracles out of his ass. Now, I'm surprised he didn't stop that, because it looked like he hit it. Or you hit me. He probably did an aerial in the spur of the moment and didn't have the right positioning. Yes, 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 yes! No! You should have chased it.
I mean, I don't think like that, alright?
All right, I kind of watched it too. So. All right, we definitely cannot let it be on our side for too long. That's just gonna cost me to make a shot.
Come on, Chris.
I didn't know you were going to hit it. I heard you, and I like something told me like, hey, your teammate's coming to hit this ball. But I hit it anyway. I apologize. I don't know what that was just now that I did. But, you know, I guess it's pretty... Lag. Jesus. Don't not now, please. Like, it was making my car...
All y'all or something?
No. I mean, I don't think so. No! Hey, set that up, man. Get back to the goal. Get back to the down. You know, I think I need to practice flipping the right way while back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
Man, my car just landed so messed up. Just doing cartwheels.
I don't know what made me think I could hit that. I'm trying to find boost, but at the same time not let the ball get away from me. Uh-oh. Did he? It's pretty much like he just guided that in.
He did.
And then he left the bat at the very end. Okay. I mean. Alright, man. That was a pretty good match. Even though in the video, and I wanted to stop at 20, but ended up being 27. God, man. I feel like three matches of video is like just good. But unfortunately, it takes up like almost 30 minutes. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to smash that like button. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Don't tell me how many videos.